On a weekend when two more people were murdered in Indianapolis, a ceasefire was declared. It's a program to get guns off the streets, start community conversations about firearms, and enlist local soldiers in the war against violence. Russ McQuaid visited a church where today's sermon was Peace in the Pulpit.